The Philippe Coutinho transfer saga goes on. We heard murmurs that Liverpool were finally softening their stance towards denying all offers from FC Barcelona, but now the winds are blowing the other way. Diario Sports says the transfer is complicated and Liverpool are not listening to offers. Mundo Deportivo says pretty much the same thing, Liverpool are not being flexible at all. But it's not just the Catalan papers, the English press has been saying that Liverpool will dig their heels in even at the prospect of ridiculous fees. Still, the suggestion is that Barcelona will continue working on this transfer until the last day, which is quite a risk. FC Barcelona need at least one more signing, possibly two. If they're only focused on Coutinho, they might not get anyone. Angel Di Maria and Leon Goretzka have been mentioned as possible signings, though neither really comes close to the magnitude of Coutinho. Should NT Barcelona have a couple more backup plans, Coutinho's, let's hope they're ready to pull the trigger elsewhere if the Coutinho move falls through. Perhaps there's still a chance of bringing Jean Seri from OGC Nice or Inigo Martinez from Real Sociedad, signings that were considered but ultimately abandoned.